Now, these girls embarked on a highly successful five-week tour throughout Japan. They also were invited to perform at the third annual Chech, is that? Czech Republic. All right. Ukulele Festival in Prague. In 2016, they headlined both the Ukulele Festival in Niue Island and the New Zealand Ukulele Festival at Victor Arena. You girls are just, what's next for you guys? Where are you guys gonna be going?
What's next? We're actually heading to New York on Wednesday.
Really?
On Wednesday?
Yeah.
After the picnic.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Okay, well, how old are you guys now? Share that with us.
Oh, I'm 17.
17.
I'm 19, turning 20 on Monday.
Oh. Wow.
That's well, a big Tuesday.
Happy birthday,
dear. No wonder I couldn't tell. She's because when I first
beautiful
met them, they're like,
yes, remember you went to the late before?
To me, they'll never forget. Right? Does she get any say to stay?
All right, well, coming to, well, on this stage right now, welcome the very beautiful Honoka and Azita.
Going back in time 5 years ago when we performed on this stage at, well, not on this stage, but at the contest. And it was like, we were getting nervous just watching you guys. And my mom was like, Honoka, make sure you use the entire stage, okay? And I can only imagine how nervous the parents were watching the kids. So great job to everybody. And
I'm so, so proud of how far you guys have come. Let's give a round of applause to all the contestants. We are so, so honored to be playing on the stage for you guys today. Thank you to Ukulele Picnic for having us. All right, we're gonna keep the music going. This next song is one of our favorites to play wherever we go in the world. And it's a cover that we play that kind of helped us develop our style of music. So this one's called Muzulu. Stand up on the wave. And so this one's called Drop In. Please enjoy.